Hundreds of Mobile County preschoolers are hoping to break a Guinness World Record this week. Over 200 students will participate in what they hope to be the largest vocabulary lesson ever. It's part of PNC's Grow Up Great initiative. Kids will read Peter Brown's Mr. Tiger Goes Wild. The group is among 4,000 children in over 35 cities taking part in the campaign. The record attempt is happening Thursday morning at the Mobile Public Library on Grelot.